contest is scheduled for one fall. And Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville.
Look at God's greatest creation, Mandy Rose. She was one of the top performers on Tough Enough. She took NXT by storm, and now she's one half of the most dominant tag teams around.
All those things you just said actually apply to Sonya Deville, too, Corey.
She's good, too, I guess.
Here's one of the most dominant women superstars today, Rhea Ripley. She has all the potential in the world.
And from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley.
I planned to speak with Rhea Ripley earlier today, but as soon as...
Let me guess, she ignored you.
Well, she saw me heading in her direction, and she gave me a glare that forced me to turn in the other direction.
As if I weren't already a Rhea Ripley fan, that would have totally solidified it.
Rhea Ripley, of course, one of the most intimidating women on the roster, and not just because she made Byron afraid to do his job. I had the opportunity to call her matches during the second Mae Young Classic, and the pleasure she took in dominating her opponents was truly unsettling.
Well, guess what? This business isn't for the faint of heart, and Rhea Ripley is a superstar who clearly understands that better than others.
This woman reminds me of a rabid chihuahua. Nikki Cross.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Nikki Cross.
I saw her warming up for the match outside the arena a little bit ago. She was licking the pavement.
Yeah, actually,
true story.
That doesn't sound too strange.
Nikki Cross would have succeeded where the Big Chief failed and thrown the sink out the window and freed all of the whack jobs in the asylum.
You should go and do an interview with her. You like one of those sit-downs, like just you and her in the back?
Yeah, I don't think my microphone works, though.
Corey, if you were in the ring with Nikki Cross, what would you do?
Run?
That's actually pretty good advice.
Very strange individual.
Okay, guys, we're ready to get this one underway.
Then you have the mosh pit kid, Rhea Ripley, prepped and ready to steamroll her way through the entire women's locker room.
Yeah, and she'd do it with a smirk on her face.
Absolutely, Byron. That's the only way to do it.
Hey, monkey flip. And will this be it?
And it's Mandy Rose finding the answer.
An early pin attempt. She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here. Stringing together some big moves here.
She continues to press forward.
This is not where you want to be.
Harsh impact.
Oh, what a roundhouse kick.
Oh, stomping away.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Elbow smash. Aggressive attacks. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
She's still in this one. Hooked up. And
Michinoku driver.
Absolutely planted. Enough is enough. Over and over.
So much aggression.
Mandy Rose just too quick.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Snap suplex. Very effective.
Things taking a turn for her now.
Shin breaker.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry. Power slam.
Good night.
She's got her.
Oh, earth-shaking spine buster.
Incredible.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
Down they go.
If you look up bad attitude in the dictionary, I'm pretty sure you see Rhea Ripley's photo right there on the page. Rhea Ripley is the walking, talking personification of a bad attitude.
You can't look up bad attitude in the dictionary, Saxton. You can look up bad or attitude. I'll give you, Rhea Ripley certainly has attitude.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
Oh, man.
DeVille combo, Saxton.
Sonya Deville going for it early.
Shoulders gonna take more than that.
Not safe yet.
Kick. Elbow smash.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
She's really relying on that object a lot now.
And I can't say that I blame her.
Point of the elbow, nailed it. Side slam. Looking for the victory.
Two.
Gets the shoulder up.
Still too fresh.
Boom, what impact.
Cross the shoulders. Up. And here's the early cover from Nikki Cross.
One, two. Mandy Rose gets the shoulder up at the last possible moment.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there. Continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
She can end it here. Takedown. She's still in it.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
There she goes.
There's,
she wants it one more time.
Ooh! Face buster!
And that is all she wrote.
This is exactly what Mandy Rose was waiting for.
Two count! And there's a
Nikki Cross has been eliminated.
She's calling her out.
Oh, striking blow.
Here's a cover!
Could be it.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
This is truly awesome.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
She goes for the cover.
Nope.
Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Right across the face.
Looking a little dazed here.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Big elbow.
Ooh-wee.
Ooh, solid contact there.
Well-scouted reversal there.
Clothesline to the back of the neck. Oh, she's not looking good here. The first thing she needs to do is somehow get out of that corner.
Impact.
Stomping down.
Big reversal.
Mandy Rose just too quick.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Caught.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Oh, a head and arm triangle.
Battling to get the upper hand.
And that's Rhea Ripley has been eliminated.
That match deserves another look, folks.
Here are your winners, Sonya Deville and